Well, guys, it's been fun, but this is the final part of the walkthrough.
Are you ready now? We can't afford to keep standing around like this. Okay, don't be nervous. You'll have the whole pride backing you up, not to mention this giant tin can. Just stay safe until we reach the purifier. You're no good to us if you're dead. And don't let that thing step on you. Okay, we're going to go over it one more time. The pride is on me. The goal is Project Purity, but we can't get into the facility with those energy fields up. Rothschild and Lee say this robot should be able to take down the energy fields. So we're on fire support. We stay close to the thing, keep it clear, and get it to where it needs to go.
Telsa armor for the win.
Once the fields are down, we head straight for the facility. We'll use the robot to keep them occupied while we get inside and secure the control room. We need to move quickly before we lose the chance to surprise them. Get whatever supplies you don't already have, and we'll meet in the Bailey. When we're done with this, everyone can have a nice cold glass of water on me. Let's move. All right, Rothschild, fire it up. Pride, move out!
It's really cool.
Liberty Prime! This guy is badass. What the hell? No. I have to go heal up, so let me find a bed. I believe there's one over here. Nope. Nope. Screw it, I'll go like this. Nah, actually, that's stupid. Here's a bed.
Hail,
whatever. I'm in crap. I'm going to collect as much food as I can for the road. Nothing there. Up the stairs we go. To the battlefield where fun happens all the time. Thank you. on, Liberty Prime.
Obstruction detected. Composition. Titanium alloy supplemented by photonic resonance carrier. Probability of mission hindrance. 0%. Death is a preferable alternative to communism. Commencing tactical assessment. Red Chinese threat detected.
And I have no stim packs. Why is it glitching out like this?
Freedom. Commencing sovereign right assessment. Every red Chinese threat detected. Communist market acquired.
The Enclave.
The last domino falls here.
It seems like Liberty Prime is causing some weird glitch. Communism is the very definition of failure. That's funny how he's talking about communists that way, but he's killing capitalists.
Commencing tactical assessment. Red Chinese threat detected. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Death is a preferable alternative to communism. Anchorage will be liberated. Obstruction detected. Composition. Titanium alloy supplemented by enhanced photonic resonance barrier. Established strategy. Inadequate. Revised strategy. Initiate photonic resonance overcharge.
That's my boy.
Let's do this! Old school!
Where the hell is Lions? Time to enter the rotunda. You gotta be fucking kidding me. My disc is scratched here. That sucks. Well, I uploaded a video before on the ending, but it's the evil ending, unlike the good ending. So, I'll just upload the rest of that part of the video, because apparently my disc is scratched. I have two locations that I cannot reach right now. That sucks. But here's the ending to the evil part. Hey guys, this is Samuel Tageek. This is a spoiler. I'm going to do the Fallout 3 ending. And since each Fallout 3 ending is specific to how your character was, I don't really consider it much of a spoiler, but some people may consider it a spoiler. So I'm going to do it. Yeah, and I know, I'm only level 13, and it's sort of a sin to finish the game before you reach level 20. But don't worry, I got a backup save before the game ends, so I'm going to restart from there and get the Scourge of Humanity achievement. That's right, I'm evil in this game. Next game I'll be neutral, and the game after that I'm going to be goody two-shoes. But let's do this. See, I'm almost 14. I'm
13. You have to give me that code. Okay, I guess if this doesn't work, we're screwed anyway, right? Stay strong. Thank you.
guess I still have to check them here. Here we go. That's right, I'm not gonna do it. I'm evil. What do you want?
And so it was that the lone wanderer ventured forth from Vault 101, intent on discovering the fate of a father who had once sacrificed the future of humanity for that of his only child. The Capital Wasteland proved a cruel, inhospitable place, and the lone wanderer ultimately surrendered to the vices that had claimed so many others. Selfishness, greed, cruelty. These were the values that guided a lost soul through countless trials and triumphs. It was not until the end of this long road that the lone wanderer was faced with that greatest of virtues, sacrifice. But the child refused to follow the father's selfless example, instead allowing a true hero to venture into the irradiated control chamber of Project Purity and sacrifice her own life for the greater good of mankind. Thankfully, when selected by the sinister president to be his instrument of annihilation, the Wanderer refused. Humanity, with all its flaws, was deemed worthy of preservation. The waters of life flowed at last, free and pure for any and all. The Capital Wasteland, at long last, was saved. So ends the story of the Lone Wanderer, who stepped through the great door of Vault 101 and into the annals of legend. But the tale of humanity will never come to a close, for the struggle of survival is a war without end. And war never changes.
There you go. I was an evil son of a bitch. Got to the river city or whatever the hell that's called. I changed it to very easy till I got to that city, then I went back to normal. Because the fucking super mutants around that city are just so annoying. But yeah, that's how I got there. Samuel out.